what's going on, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to the Lucky Block Hunger Game.
Hey, guys!
So today we are playing on a SpongeBob map. We have not been on one like this in a long time.
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob does.
You just ruined the song.
Okay.
You just completely ruined it.
Oh, I'm sorry. I got it. I'll sing it.
Okay. Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Okay, just turn around.
All right.
Just walk that way.
All right, I'm sorry. All right, walk that way.
Okay,
it's not a song like that, I promise you. Okay, so we were playing the Hunger Games today, guys. About 2 years ago, we played on a map like this, but this one is even better.
Oh my god, I remember it.
You do?
I do.
Really?
Oh my goodness, my memory is improving.
Oh my god, you don't have Alzheimer's. We thought you had early onsetting Alzheimer's.
Alzheimer's?
Yeah.
Isn't it called Alzheimer's?
I don't know, I have a bad memory.
No.
That's what I call it.
I don't know.
I'm going to start calling it old timers. Yeah. I like that better, actually. Oh, I put sponges around this to show that we were doing SpongeBob today.
How come I don't have sponges?
I ran out of sponges.
Oh.
Yeah.
I see.
So, guys, the way this series works is after 1 minute, we are allowed to attack each other. After 7 minutes, there is a death match. We cannot use lucky potions or enchanted golden apples there, too.
Overpowered!
The one time you didn't interrupt me, I stopped talking. Alright, so SpongeBob's house is right there. That's the pineapple under the sea.
Yes, it is.
Oh, we're gonna be running for that, aren't we?
Are you ready for this?
Alright, I've got my watch on, guys.
Okay.
So watch what's gonna happen now. That hurt my feelings.
Okay, three, two, one, go.
You were really laughing, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay, I'm just making sure. That's my house.
Get away from my pineapple!
All right, please. Ooh, what am I going to do with a saddle?
A cow. Hello, cow.
Put that saddle on you and ride you around soon.
All right, so tell me when it's been a minute.
All right, I will let you know. There's a creeper. Oh, he's passive. I think he's nice.
No.
Probably nice.
He doesn't look nice.
He looks evil.
That's
not nice to say. He's a very handsome man.
Look here.
I'm getting all kinds of chests, but they're not helping me at all. Is something wrong?
No, everything is just fine.
All right, we're 42 seconds in, Jen.
Okay.
We're going to be fighting each other very soon.
All right.
Hope you're ready for battle. I have amazing stuff.
Oh, you do? What do you have? Tell me.
I have a diamond sword.
Oh, yeah?
And diamond pants.
Oh.
What do you have?
I have, how long has it been?
Are you following? What do you have?
Nothing.
I'm going to tell you right now, it's been just hit 1 minute.
Come over here.
All right, what do I have?
I'm going to starve to death.
Oh, my God.
I'm hungry.
Your hunger's going to go down, and I'm going to be able to get away.
No.
Wait, my hunger's lower than yours.
No.
I need a plan.
You can't run for much longer. You can't.
Oh, my God. You mad woman. Mad woman.
That was amazing.
You know what? You beat me so bad, you're going to have to live in a pineapple under the sea, right? With SpongeBob.
That doesn't sound too bad.
It actually sounds
pretty
wonderful.
Could be worse.
See, I had an iron sword, but I could not switch to it because it was in the other part of my inventory.
You had two.
I know, I had two.
Iron swords.
No, it's diamond. You're blind. You're also blind. All right, Jen, tell everyone the news.
Nope.
What do you mean, nope? So you were making fun of how I said Alzheimer's when you looked it up after and you found out that it really is pronounced that
way. I've been pronouncing it wrong my whole life. I feel like my whole life has been a lie.
It has been.
It has been.
It's all been a lie. Wait, you beat me the first round. I'm getting revenge right now.
Let's do this.
So it counts as a point and a win for me because you didn't say it right, right?
No.
No? All right.
It does not count.
All right, are you ready for this?
I'm ready.
All right, here we go. I'm resetting
the
watch.
Two, one, go.
Oh. Did I just make a blow up sound?
I think so.
I was just banned. What is going on? It's madness. All right, please.
All right, we're going in the pineapple again, I see.
Oh, yeah, we are.
Yes, we are.
This is my favorite spot. This time I'm going somewhere different. That led me nowhere.
Give me something good, please.
All right, so this time, at a minute, maybe I'll be going after you, Jen.
Oh, we'll see about that.
Are you upstairs right now?
Nope.
Okay, I'm not
maybe
going up there.
Maybe I am.
I don't want to go out there. If you're going to take every block, I'm never going to get anything that way. All right, what are these books?
And tell me when it's been a minute, please.
But this is a way of saying you're doing amazing.
No, I just want to know. It's important. Then I know if you're going to come kill me or not.
All right, we're at 41 seconds.
Okay.
All right, 41 seconds. This is going to be intense.
Yes, it is.
All right, come on. Come on. Mycelium's not going to help me right now. A cow and a pig.
Ooh,
it looks weird.
This?
Did you get anything good yet?
No, have you?
All right, I'm doing really amazing.
Really? What have you gotten?
I have a sponge. Oh my god, I got SpongeBob!
What?
I literally got SpongeBob!
You got SpongeBob?
I didn't even know there
Wait
was a-
Wait a minute, I have SpongeBob too!
You do, really?
Yes!
Who would have known there was a drop called SpongeBob?
Wow.
SpongeBob.
That's perfect.
I SpongeBob. It's been over a minute, by the way.
Okay.
I also got the Charleston Chew.
What is that?
I think you said that last time I got it. I think it's gum.
Oh.
All right, just gonna drop down over here.
Come on.
It's a little bit dangerous.
Ooh.
A little bit nervous.
So are you doing really good right now?
I thought I saw you for a second, but it was a lucky block.
What?
You're both pink.
I look nothing like a lucky block.
All right, Jen, is that you?
Oh my god.
I can't tell the difference, so I'm being honest with you. All right, please, stop banning me.
Oh, man.
Was that a sheep noise? It sounded like a bah.
I was impersonating a sheep. How'd it sound?
It sounded like a dying sheep.
Oh.
That's how it sounded to me.
Okay.
All right, really need to get something. What can I even do with the SpongeBob thing? It has got power on it. That's like a bow enchantment. It doesn't even make sense.
All right, come on.
Oh, you're doing good.
Please stop, pink. Yeah, I'm doing good.
You sound like you're doing horrible. All right, is there anything I can craft?
I need food before I starve to death.
Might have to eat SpongeBob.
I might have to.
All right, please.
I might have no choice.
All right, I just got a completely empty chest right now.
Did you really?
Absolutely. Another SpongeBob. This is so weird. I'm going to be perfectly honest with you right now, Jen.
What?
I'm doing horrible. Are you getting anything good out of these blocks?
No, but I'm starving to death. I'm about to eat this gold ingot that's called I Can't Believe It's Not Butter.
Maybe it's really made of butter.
Maybe it is.
You taste it. Let me know. Oh!
I'm really going to starve. Is that Michael Jackson?
The guest?
It says Michael joined the game.
That was Michael Jordan, obviously.
The way
he threw balls like that, it was clearly Michael Jordan. All right, please, I just need something.
I can't run anymore.
Where are you anyways?
Oh, wouldn't you like to know?
Yeah, that's why I said it. All right, come on, please. A duck joined the game.
Come on.
Oh, these blocks.
How long has it been?
It's been like 4 minutes.
Oh, okay. And how are you doing?
I'm here. What do you say? Where
no,
are you?
No, I don't know.
Just got a lucky potion. I can't even pick it up because we can't use those.
Oh, I hate when I get those. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. Say that 5 times fast.
Are you going to kill me while I'm saying it?
No.
Peter Piper picked a pack of pickled peppers. Peter Piper picked a pack of pickled peppers. Pickled peppers. Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah.
Oh, God, I can't run anymore. Do I have food?
I can't run anymore either. I'm so hungry. I don't know what to eat.
I might eat SpongeBob.
I know. Oh, man.
I know this is crazy.
Ooh, get me in here. Please, please give me... Wait a second. Ah! No!
No! Oh, God! No! Oh, God, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
No! Come back here, you evil...
I got you a SpongeBob!
No!
That's what I wanted. Alright, Supergirl, the game was slain by Furious Destroyer
using SpongeBob.
Oh my god, on the SpongeBob map, you die to SpongeBob the Sponge.
That is seriously amazing.
Alright, come here.
No.
Come here.
No.
Face the one who took you down.
I had SpongeBob too, but I tried to eat it and it didn't go so well.
I tried to eat SpongeBob.
Yeah.
I got 3 SpongeBobs. That is so amazing. I feel like I deserve bonus points for killing you with a sponge called SpongeBob on this map.
Oh, that was so awesome.
All right, so we're tied 1-1, right?
1-1.
All right, there is not many good things that come out of this block, but we get SpongeBob.
All right, let's do this.
All right, 3.
2. 1. Go!
It's on.
Come on.
It's on, I mean
this. I need to get some food.
SpongeBob!
Ah! No!
Oops, sorry.
Oh my god.
I really, oh my god. I can't believe it's not butter. And SpongeBob, which also has power and chance, which is awful.
All right.
Oh, just so you know, this is interesting.
What?
I'm changing a rule right now just for today. If you kill someone with SpongeBob at this point, not from
yes?
before, you gain 2 wins, like you won 2 rounds.
Oh, okay.
There's like nothing here.
All right, I need a sponge. SpongeBob! Can I get any kind of sponge, or does it have to be SpongeBob?
It has to be SpongeBob.
Okay.
It can't just be like a random sponge you took from like the ground or something.
Okay.
Like the ones around my starting area? Is that what we're gonna do?
Yeah, that's exactly what I was going to do.
I don't want this stuff. It's been 46 seconds, just so you know.
Okay.
Please.
Come on. Give me something good.
I feel like there's so many bad things that could come out of it.
I know. There's like nothing good.
But the block, it's so beautiful. So majestical.
So gorgeous. Ooh.
It's been 1 minute.
A loaf of bread.
Oh, that's gonna be helpful.
1 minute? Okay.
At least you're gonna have food, right?
Yes, I won't starve this time.
Alright, water breathing. Alright, speed. That might be helpful. I'm like scared. Are you here?
No.
Looking around and trust you at all.
All right. You better be scared. Oh, I see you over there.
Oh, you do?
I do.
I'm coming for you.
I'm coming for you.
Where?
I see you.
Seriously,
right,
where?
You're right over there. You're near. Oh, there. Oh.
Oh. You were lying, weren't you? You were lying.
No, I wasn't. No. No.
I have a speed buff on.
No. No. Oh, man. Where am I going? I'm freaking out.
I can't jump.
I can't run anymore.
Oh, my God. You hit me with the hot bread. Yes.
No.
Wait, water. Water. Oh, God. I'm burning.
Oh, man.
Oh, okay. It's over. That didn't last very long at all, water.
Didn't.
I mean, fire. Water.
What?
Fire!
I thought you were talking about the round.
No, I meant the water. Fire!
That was a quick round.
Fire, not water.
I don't know what you're saying.
I was burning is what I was trying
burning.
To say.
Burning!
What was that?
I don't know what that was.
That was a song?
I don't even know. I was trying to turn it into a song, but
burning like a fire. Oh, yeah, it's burning. Put it out with water. Wait, that could be a hit.
Yeah.
I made that up, but it
like
really...
Like a one-hit wonder.
No, I would have a lot. Wait, I should have finished you with this. I should have done it since you only had like 5 health when you came at me. It's burning like a fire. Put it out with some water. Guys, link down below to buy my album. Only 16 payments of $99.99. It's totally worth it.
What a steal.
It's a steal like no other. Did you hear that? Another taste of free music.
Burning, encore, encore.
Burning like a fire. That sounds good. Oh, my
encore,
God.
Encore, keep going.
No.
I really like it.
All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. And Jen, if you don't win this to tie it up, this is the last round.
No.
You have to win this.
Okay.
There's nothing in there. Well, I need to go somewhere new.
Me too.
Somewhere completely new. Somewhere no one would suspect me to be.
Tell me when it's been a minute, please.
I always tell you that. You've never said this until today, which is actually kind of weird. All right. Like, it freaks me out because I think you have something, like, amazing on you.
I'm trying to mess with your mind.
All right. Nothing good. Nothing good. What are you doing up here? Oop. All right, let me grab that stuff.
Wait, what is that in your hands?
Nothing. You sure you should be here?
This is probably going to be a very bad idea.
All right, it's been 40 seconds.
Okay.
All right, so where are we off to anyways?
I'm going
to
get going now.
All right, let's go.
Bye-bye.
It's been 50 seconds.
Ah! I don't know what I was thinking.
I'm just going to let you go. I feel bad. I want to get some more cool stuff. I feel like I haven't gotten enough cool stuff.
Yes.
So I'll let you go this time.
Okay, thank you.
This time. What is this? Ugh. Hashtag pick dirt. I don't even know what that means. All right, please be something good. Oh, the duck is back. Yay.
Duck, join the game.
And I got some Charleston Chew.
Delicious.
I forgot. If we get a oh, my God. If you won this round with a sponge, you'd win the whole game.
I know. That's what I was trying to do before.
I didn't even think about that. You would literally win the game. I just got bowling.
Oh, did you?
Oh, yeah, I did.
Oh, lucky.
Bowling is so awesome. All right, please give me something good. It has been a minute 37, Jen. Kevin. I don't know what I was about to call you.
Come on.
All right, where should I go?
I'm freaking out.
So you're not doing good because you'd be running for me right now, wouldn't you?
I'm doing fairly good.
What does that even mean? Fairly good. I see a block
I'm
in your
so
thing.
I'm so hungry.
No, that's not a block.
I will even eat dirt at this point.
Oh, I have hashtag pick dirt.
Me too.
Oh, you need that?
I was thinking about it. I might
You're
eat
not
that.
Gonna finish that. Give me a little butt.
Where are you? Are you near me?
Yeah, I can see you.
You're scaring me. Stop.
I can see you from here. I'm not even joking. I literally am, like, right here.
No!
All right,
are you
please.
Coming after me?
No.
Okay.
You're doing so bad, aren't you? You're doing so horrible.
I can't even run.
You
I'm
just keep
so
running
hungry.
Out of hunger in this map.
I know. I don't get any food.
All right. Nothing in that chest. All right. If I don't get anything in the next couple, I'm just going to have to come for you.
Don't do it.
I'm coming for you.
Why did you say I was banned? Banned from what?
You were banned from the server, you hacker. All right. Please. No, thank you. Please.
No, thank you.
Thank you. Oh, my God. I have food.
What?
For once, I have food and armor.
I need food. food.
All right, put that on. I need food really bad. Then I can just chase Jen around and she'll never be able to, like, run away.
Oh, thank goodness I died.
Oh, yeah, that's good,
ooh,
right?
We haven't... Oh.
That's good.
We haven't got any mobs or anything, really.
You know, that's actually weird.
Oh, you're not coming after me.
It's on hard mode. Maybe no mobs come out of this block.
Yeah, maybe not.
I didn't even think about that. All right, so, yeah, I'm doing awful now. Just, ugh.
Stop with your lies.
So where did you go?
Is this the last round?
Yeah, if you don't win this, it's the last round. But if you do, we go on to the final round.
Oh, okay. And if I win it with SpongeBob, then it's over and I win.
Yeah, you win the whole thing if you win with SpongeBob. Oh! You just die?
Yeah, I did.
Now you have to say Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
You have to say it five times.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. No!
Oh my god. Sorry about that. Yeah, I got an unlucky potion, like.
Of course you
did. See, that's why I kept going, because I knew I would get something that was funnier.
I should have just went for the SpongeBob right at the beginning.
You think that would have worked, though?
Probably not.
Didn't I
that
get.
That would have happened.
I got Betty, and I also got a diamond sword, like, right at the beginning of the match.
I know.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
You know, you could have even got 3 points if you killed me with the pick dirt.
Oh, yeah. Wait, let's see how good it is. It's pretty awful.
It's pretty horrible.
It's really terrible.
But this is amazing. You know what, Jen? I feel like the rounds have been kind of short today. We will do one more round. Only possible way for you to win is with SpongeBob.
Okay. Is there, like, a time?
No time.
Time? Okay.
No time. You just have to kill me with SpongeBob. If it doesn't say, I have been killed by SpongeBob, then you didn't win.
All right. I like it.
I just finally died. All right, dudes. We are on to the final round. Only way Jen can win is if she somehow tracks me down and kills me with a sponge.
I'm feeling good right now.
All right. You ready for this?
I think I can pull this one out. Yep. I'm ready.
All right. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Go.
All right, sponge.
Come on, sponge.
All right. Oh, yeah, I need that. Oh, bread.
Sponge, please.
Did you get one?
No.
All right, so after that, Jen, it's over. It doesn't matter. Even if you win this, you still lose if it's not with a sponge.
Okay.
All right, come on.
Come on, SpongeBob.
All right, I got Jeb.
I feel like they're pretty common to get.
Oh, yeah, they really are, actually. Like, I got 3 sponges in one round before.
I know.
That was absolutely amazing for that, I guess. All right, so what am I going to do? Oh, my God, it's SpongeBob's bed. I didn't even realize that before. I just blew up his house.
What?
His whole house is gone.
How could you?
I'm sorry.
Now SpongeBob is going to be homeless.
Well, you know what? Get revenge on me by killing me with this sponge.
Okay, I will.
All right, what is in here? Nothing. We are 49 seconds in, Jen.
Come on, sponge.
49 seconds. The cow goes moo.
The cow is not helpful to me.
The cow? How dare you say that about the cow?
I'm sorry, I love you, cow.
The cow has feelings, too. I am getting
my
empty
goodness.
Chest.
Poor pineapple.
All right, please.
You completely destroyed it.
No, it wasn't that bad.
It's pretty bad.
Okay, it was, like, horrible. Absolutely horrible.
All right, come on.
Will there be something here for me?
There's a sponge around here somewhere.
All right, I can't even get a sponge either. I can't get anything.
I know.
Wait. I want to get in here, right there, yeah.
Empty chest, how wonderful.
I got like 2 empty chests during this round. I keep getting them over and over again.
I'm doing so bad.
All right, me too. And I think you're near me, are you following? Oh my god, you have a sponge, that means.
Ah, no, I didn't know you were up here.
Wait, do you have a sponge? Be honest.
No, I do not have a sponge, I'm getting out of here now.
You really didn't know I was up here?
I didn't know you were up there.
I thought you were following me. I thought you had your sponge.
No, I haven't gotten it yet, of course.
All right, I'm freaking out. I'm afraid you have
to... I probably won't even get one now.
I'm so sorry.
Come on, sponge.
Where is Jen?
You'll never find me.
Why, are you hiding?
Maybe.
You hiding with a sponge? Is that what's going down right now?
Come at me if you want to. I'm right behind the pineapple.
Are you serious?
I really am. I'm waiting for you.
I honestly thought you were in this house and I ate my golden apple.
What?
I was like, I am going to get her right
now. I'm starving to death again.
This happens to you every time, doesn't it?
Why does this happen to me?
Oh my god. You're stuck in a hole.
Ah!
And I'm going to die in there.
No!
Pull out the sponge, Jen.
I don't have the sponge.
Oh my god. What did you find? I can't believe it. You lived and you found a secret cave.
Try to find me now. You never will.
Wait, did you go up this way?
Oh, man. I'm gonna starve to death.
Oh, no! Wait, I'll give you a chance. I'll give you a chance. Okay. Just get away.
I can't run.
Just kidding. I'm sorry.
Oh my God.
So you really didn't get a sponge, did you?
No, I didn't get the sponge.
Oh, we got sponges every round.
Every round but that round. What is up with that?
I don't know. For some reason, SpongeBob, even though I blew up his house, didn't want you to win.
He was conspiring against me.
Yeah, I'm sorry about his house, though. That was not planned. Ooh, what is that potion? A lucky potion?
Yes, it is.
Oh, I didn't even realize I got this.
What? No!
Oh, my God.
Of course.
But anyways, dudes, I guess we are adding here another SpongeBob map. In 2 years from now, we will be doing another one.
Yeah.
Maybe.
If anyone's watching us, then.
No one will watch us anymore. But yeah, dudes, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, definitely crush up that like button.
Do it with your sponge or your pineapple.
You took the words right out of my mouth.
Or your cow.
Pickle.
Pickle.
Yeah.
That's better.
Yeah, that's better. We'll see you dudes next time.
See you guys.